There is something fascinating about twins, 35 years old Asura Nankunda and Natukunda Leonidas, both residents of Kisasi, are proud to be twins.
Of course, like, whenever you move around, everybody is like, oh my God, this is a twin, this is a twin, oh my God, you look alike, like, you feel good, everybody's like, eyes on you.
Leonidas and Asura have grown up together, gone to the same schools, and in most cases, put on the same clothes. It is very difficult to differentiate between the two if you've just met them for the first time.
Like, they meet this one and tell us something, like, today, and then tomorrow they meet me, and then they tell me the same thing they told her, and you're like, what? Then, like, you say, oh, maybe they found this one. And then you come up with something,
start adding up, you know.
Mm-hmm. The two are now married, but they see each other on a daily basis, something that has kept their bond intact.
See, she says that, I'm feeling headache, you know. The next thing you see, you're also feeling headache.
Maybe your headache, you know.
My nose is paining, like, yeah, you said, she tells me, my nose is paining, like, 5 minutes. You also feel the nose is paining. Yeah, it's natural, it comes, yeah.
Unlike other twins, this pair has never had a fight or a quarrel. Meanwhile, New Vision newspaper will on 20th of this month hold its Kampala Twins Festival, where different sets of twins will attend. The event will take place at Chadondo Rugby Ground. I'm Dennis Wonyala, Urban TV.